delicious.
Is it tofu or delicious? But
good or bad?
Awful.
It's awful.
Yeah.
Close. Or it's delicious.
Close eyes, please.
Awful means bad.
It's
bad.
It's bad.
Good is better than delicious for something you can't eat. If you're going to eat it, then it'd be delicious.
Uh-huh.
But you don't want to.
So about smell, bad or good or
just
bad?
Just good or bad, yeah.
Uh-huh, okay. Good or bad, okay.
So,
if beef is not good.
Sam, is this smell good?
No. It's
no,
bad.
It's bad. Okay,
close your eyes.
The next one.
Close.
Does it smell good or bad?
Delicious.
It's good.
It's good.
It depends on who. If you don't like coffee, then it can be really bad.
No.
Yeah. And close your eyes. One more.
It's not good.
Yeah, because it's trash.
Yeah.
And close your eyes. One more.
It's yummy.
It's yummy.
What is this?
A cookie.
Yummy? Yummy is also delicious.
Yeah.
Yummy cookie.
That's good.
And now let's listen. What can you hear?
Woohoo.
An owl.
An owl, right.
Yeah.
Owl.
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 Owl. And what else? Listen.
A stove. Stove? What is?
Humidifier.
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 And water.
Humidifier, yeah, water.
And what do you use to hear? What parts of your right ears, and how many ears do you have? 1, 2, right.
Mm-hmm.
And now, Simon.
Close your eyes and open your mouth.
No, Simon has already tasted this cookie. And what part of your body do you use to taste this cookie?
Thumb,
right.
Mm-hmm.
And
also
tools?
Mouth.
Mouth and
teeth.
Teeth.
Face.
Teeth.
Or not?
A face.
Or teeth?
I can.
More like inside your mouth, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
Face.
But tongue
face?
Is good. Tongue is good.
Yeah.
Tongue.
Ah, okay.
He gets the idea.
Mm-hmm.
And touch.
Touch.
With the hand.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? With your hands, right. And can you, Sam, come here, please. Close your eyes. I have a game for you. Close your eyes. 1 minute.
What is it? I don't see anything.
He wants to open his eyes.
If I wait a long time, you can, you should say me, терпи. I'm wait. Все, поверни на меня.
It's okay.
When I wait something, you can.